Don't I recognize you from somewhere?
I don't know. Maybe.
You used to work in the laundry room, didn't you?
Yeah, sure. I got transferred.
Ah, so that's where I know you from.
Probably. Why are you asking?
Try to concentrate.
Look, can I borrow that tool?
This one? No.
Why not?
Because the guards would go crazy if I gave you this tool. Man, you gotta check out your own tools over there.
Okay. I'll do that. They both suck. Hey.
Hey. What do you want?
What do I want?
Yeah, what do you want?
I just have a quick question for you. What day is it?
It's Monday?
No. Date. I need to know the date.
Fuck if I know, man. You lose track of that shit here.
We could use this hatch. Looks like there's something behind that bin. This could be useful. That's gonna be a problem.
You know the drill. All right.
Get on the others.
All right.
Hey. Wow. They actually fixed something around here. Hey, boys, there's a problem.
What is it?
Let me show you. Come on. Let me show you. It's over here.
What's going on?
There's some kind of a drug deal going on downstairs. You need to check it out.
Let's go.
All right, step aside. Let's go.
Shake down! Up against the bars, inmate. Did you hear me? I said up against the bars. Let's go. Inside. Thank you. Get over here. All right, arms up. Back up against the bars. Sir, it's clean.
Hey, baby, you good?
God, I missed you.
I miss you too.
Linda, I got a plan to get out of here.
Good. What can I do?
Don't worry. I got someone helping me in here.
Who's that?
His name is Vincent. Seems legit.
Are you sure? I mean, we both thought we could trust Harvey.
But this guy wants to take him down as much as I do.
What? Why?
I don't know yet. But I'll find out.
Okay.
So, how's Alex?
Well, it's been 6 months. He misses his father.
Shit. I miss him, Linda. Has he found out?
No, listen. It's fine. He still thinks you're in Italy helping your uncle.
Good. Any trouble from Harvey?
Don't worry about that. He won't find us.
And you're sure?
Yeah. I got us a new place. We should be safe for now.
That son of a bitch.
Baby, listen. We'll get through this. We just have to stay focused.
Hey, why are you still waiting? Nobody's coming for you.
Maybe she just missed her bus. I'll wait some more.
No more visitors are coming in today. You want to make a phone call, or you want to go back to your cell?
I'd like to make a phone call, sir.
Let's go.
Yeah?
Carol, why aren't you here?
Because I'm at home, expecting our baby.
Please, we've talked about this.
No, you've talked about this. I didn't have a say at all. You're in prison.
I'm gonna be out soon.
Listen to yourself, Vincent. This isn't who you are. Is this how you want your future child to remember you?
No. But I need to take care of the Harvey situation. Carol, you know that he killed Gary. He was my family, my own brother.
I know you miss him, but you can't bring him back. You're just gonna get yourself killed.
Please, you know I have to do this.
I can't believe you, Vincent.
Hello? Hello?
You hear about the weather? There's a storm coming.
I did.
It's our window. We'll leave tonight.
I'm ready. You got the wrench?
Yeah.
Just don't drop it, okay?
Are you kidding me? You think I'll do this climb again?
Let's hope we don't have to.
There's nothing to hope for. It ain't happening.
Thank you.
believe I'm out of this shithole soon.
It's not over until the fat lady sings.
Oh, she's gonna sing. Trust me.
I sure hope so. Leo, get over here.
Betty, okay? She's fine.
Hey, Leo.
Oh, shit.
Damn.
We gotta bust this door open. Okay, on three. One, two.
Wait. Let's time it with the thunder.
Okay. Okay, sure. It's working, just a couple of more like that.
Betty, okay? She's fine.
Hey, Vincent.
Yeah.
See that tower?
Yeah.
That's where we're heading.
All right. Hey, watch out.
Shit! Over there, through the warden's office.
Hurry up, man. Come here.
Let's go, man.
What are you doing? Come on.
Real smooth. I hope nobody heard that.
Here you go, buddy. Have fun out there.
Someone's there. We gotta be careful.
See that Carson show last night?
Nah. Any good?
Great.
Who was on it?
Who?
Who were the guests?
I can't remember. I must be getting old.
You're just drinking.
What the hell were we talking about?
Carson.
Right. See it?
I already told you. No.
You should have.
Right. What the hell are you talking about? You're all mixed up.
There's the tower. Watch out for the light.
We can use that wire. We just need something to slide down with.
That's pretty high.
I've been meaning to ask you something.
What's that?
Back in the prison, when we climbed that shaft, you know, the back-to-back thing?
Yeah. What about it?
Did you really do that when you were a kid?
No.
What?
I saw it in a comic book once, when I was a kid.
Tell me you're joking.
No. I'm just glad it worked.
Oh, my God. I can't fucking believe you talked me into it.
Me neither.
Here. Come on. There.
All right.
Shit. The chopper?
Yeah. Seems like we've really pissed them off. They're using everything they've got.
We have to be careful. I'm not going back in.
Everywhere. Keep your head down.
Yeah, yeah.
We should be able to hide in these bushes.
These cops are dumber than a bag of wet potatoes.
So there's three guys?
We each work together to get past them.
How do they escape?
Careful.
Okay.
Damn. How many cops are out here? No clue. Just keep your head low. Just stay in the shadows and they won't see us.
Don't worry about me. Just keep going.
We got men here, 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 and here.
What about there?
No, I need you to get Johnson over there.
If I send Johnson, we're gonna need some more men.
I've requested backup from the sheriff.
All right, I'll send Johnson.
That bridge.
No shit.
Sherlock.
What?
I could have said no shit, Sherlock.
No shit, Sherlock.
Good.